about these two. Gillette's gonna send me the Fusion 5 with some other with extra cartridges, and I'll just get everything else I need from Rite Aid, which is a pharmacy. I'm primarily focused on collecting all 16 gold bars this stream. I'll get the shave, you know, like shaving gel and all the other shit from the store. We're out of Valentine now. There we go. The fourth gold bar is over this way. It says not to sell them until the end of chapter 6, but I'm like, I'm just gonna sell them. We need that money. Once I fucking sell all these gold bars, I'm gonna get mad cash. I'm gonna get 8,000. And back then, 8,000 was close to 100K.
Come on, work. Yeah, there, boy.
Hey, partner. Go on then.
Alright then, I was just saying hi. Don't need to be a bitch about it.
Easy, whoa.
my carbine. Let me get my semi-auto shotgun. Just in case. I'm here, let me watch the rest of the part now. Over here. Yeah, you hear like a weird sound in here. So, the eye. So, right here. Yep, right here. Alright, I gotta make my way up there. Oof. Fucking elbow dropped the pavement. You come to me.
Oi. Yep.
Here we go. I better get moving.
Oh. It's a legendary wolf this time.
Getting close.
Oof.
Come on, pal. Yep.
For now, I'm gonna have LD. Springfield and the rolling back for now.
Yeah. How you doing, boy?
Oh, actually, the bow. I gotta get into this Discord conversation. Hi. How you doing? I'm hunting rabbits. Hunting rabbits.
Yeah.
Never seen that type of horse before. I'm searching for gold, to be honest. Really? Really?
Enjoy your life. Oh, God damn it.
None that was even my fault. Yep. He ran into fucking me. Whatever. Do you know who I am? Like, do you know who the fuck I am? Arthur Morgan. They brought that onto themselves, that's all I'm saying. Hey, thanks for the lurk, Static.
You better stop right now!
Get away from me, goddammit!
Stop! Are you dead?
I'll happily pull this trigger.
I'll kill you!
Now. They didn't want to kill him, but each one of them brought out a gun. Hey, can we get out of here without anyone else trying to be a hero?
So up now.
Jesus almighty. And then... Where else? So I go up the mountain. They won't find me. This is some fucking Uncharted shit. That one. Onto. So it was. Three. I do it wrong? So it's... I'm fucking confused. I knew you said all the buttons. Oh, we said all of them. Okay, all of them are reset now. This one's obviously too. I go around past that one. Pushing this one. There we go. Holy shit, that this one was confusing. But we finally completed it, so. What chapter are we on right now? We're on chapter 3, I think. Right? Yeah, we're on chapter 3 right now. I'll be the judge of that. It shouldn't matter when I go get it, so. Soon. It's always busting out, but I thought I would have another ox here, but no. Nope.
see you.
What have they done to this poor fool?
Come here!
Yeah. Zebra.
Come on now!
You found him! Our zebra!
Well, you can call him that. Although he's as much a zebra as you are a lady animal wrangler.
Oh dear, you're missing the point, aren't you? It's an illusion, a trick of the eye to bamboozle the senses. Confound comprehension!
Hoodwink your audience?
Hoodwink? Our audiences? Dear boy, don't be so dreadfully literal. No one will pay for the truth. They only pay for deception. The allure of the stage. Dreams and reality. Ah. What is the greater conjuring trick? Lassoing some poor beast on the plains of mumbo-jumbo land and shipping it here so it can dance the polka? Or turning there in the glare of those arc lamps something mundane into something extraordinary? It's the difference between prose and poetry. It's alchemy. We're selling dreams, dear boy.
Well, as long as you don't pay me with tickets to your show.
Yes. Well, it's not everyone's cup of tea.
And speaking of my payment.
Of course. I shall make it worth your while. But, first, we shall need the whole menagerie back before we can think about that. My assistant's gone for the tiger.
Tiger?
Yes. And taken our remaining lion in case it could lend a paw. They're down there on Callagher Way. Please, I hate to ask.
All right, I'll see what I can do. What?
Yeah, I'm ready to answer. Oh, fuck. I installed a ad blocker. Why isn't it doing its job? I don't want to reset my computer fully. But yeah, Static, I'm ready to answer.
Boat.
what I'm looking to get out of the org, if a place to call home, people to call my family, to grow and network with the people within the, not only in the org, but people who, like, people that they watch that I could possibly get into watching as well, to get to, like, get a family, basically, if that makes any sense. Be a bad idea, okay. Let me see if I have this.
All three of you! You sons of bitch!
Holy smokes! What the hell is that? Oh, put a hole in that son of a bitch!
Oh, I'm not now. I'm just gonna let the fire do the
work. Give it up now!
Shit!
Give me one reason why I shouldn't put a bullet through your head.
All right. Under the pillow on top of my bed. Just take it and get out of here.
Go.
Get out of here.
Get out of here. Never come back.
I'm also looking to, like, grow myself as a person. Like, to better myself as a person. I know a lot of streamers in the org are more experienced than me, so by watching them, I can learn what to do right and not what to do that may fuck up my chances of, like, you know, growing. Get out of here. Go. Out. Now. Salted meat. Can't carry more bourbon. Give me that gin. And a stash. Isn't where that the fucking gun is? We came here before.
Yep.
Ready up, cowboy.
Yep. Here you go. Yep.